And we gotta do this puzzle again, but that's fine. We got all the trainers, or all of them up to this point, anyway. Okay, I see. First, so that way I can fight that trainer. These cadavers, they're strong. An unlucky crit, that's the end of Anon. When you lose to me, don't be too hard on yourself. It's not that you're weak, I'm just too strong. That's all the trainers. So it's kind of a waste of a potion, but I'm gonna heal anyway. Although, I don't think I really plan on using Anon for this one. I think this one has like a soul rock and a lunatone or something, so I'm gonna use Gyarados. Yeah, I guess hyper potion's fine. Worth it. So do I have any grass type moves I can teach to dude? Stealing. Dig. Solar beam. Giga drain. Ice beam. Can I watch a music video on stream? I mean, I could, but I'm playing Pokemon. Welcome to the stream. So maybe Ice Beam could be useful? Oh, he could learn it. I'm not really interested in teaching Gyarados Ice Beam. Maybe Giga Drain? For dude? Let's see. Stun Spore, Poison Powder. I'll keep Stun Spore, I guess. So is this gonna get me a copyright strike? I'll watch this music video after my stream, just because I don't know what's in it, but I'll check it out. Am I doing this run blind? Yeah. I've never played Gen 3. So when I was a youngster, I would kind of get into and out of Pokemon a lot. So I just kind of skipped every other generation. Not intentionally, but that's just kind of how it worked out. So never played Gen 3 or Gen 5. Youngster Risno would like to battle, yeah. You're two gym leaders, or twins. We don't need to talk because we can each determine what the other is thinking, all in our minds. This combination of ours, can you beat it? I hope so. Oh wait, these are also psychic types, so they can kill Gloom pretty easily. If they use a psychic move. Well, I'm committed. They're level 42. Not good. Yep, there he goes. Oops. man. Alright, Maybe I'll use Anon. Just because he's beefy. He can take it. I hope. Oh, that's annoying. Special def fell. Just keep him healed up. Hopefully Dive will one-hit kill it. Oh my god, that was terrible. Oh no. This is not good. Definitely not good. I don't know. Surf might actually be bad. Because I think Surf will hit my ally too in a double battle. Alright. Poo Poo can't take a psychic. Yeah, it does. Okay. None of these are good. I wasn't ready. Oh man. That's a big level jump. That was a crit? Really? Be any good. Maybe I can get a flinch out of it. Maybe not. Oof. Okay. Send Anon back out. Just try to heal, and hopefully that'll be enough. I mean, I might just wipe here, and that'd be bad. Well, it's kind of my only hope is gone. He just gives special defense. That was nothing. Yeah, this is a wipe. Unless Anon can stall them all out. We'll see. Yeah, I don't think I have enough potions to stall them out. So, I think they both have levitate. No, I guess it doesn't matter though. I'll just try to stall them out. I think that's my only option. They both have levitate. Okay. Hmm. Maybe I'll be able to get a burn on them, maybe. If I can burn each one, then that would probably be good. Cheese strats. I don't know if that lunatone has any psychics left, but I don't want to risk it just in case. Just have to stall until it's over. Acted like a burn but dropped their special attack. Yeah, that'd be good. I never played those ones. The Pokemon Legends. She might still have a potion. Yeah. It's still burned though, so that's fine. We got 18 dead now. How terrible. Yeah, the sleep's keeping me from getting burned. That's one benefit. Although I have some full heals, so if I get burned, it's not the end of the world. Maybe Rock Slide would be better. Okay, we're back. don't know why it disconnects like that, but it was OBS, so OBS disconnected. The lunatone avoided it. Oh. So that's all my HM Pokemon are dead. I might have to not release some of them just to progress anywhere. Another potion? That's the fourth one. One down. They only have four hyper potions? All right. So that should be all of them then. Still spooked about a potential psychic left. I figure it probably would have used it by now if it had it, but I don't want to risk it. No, that didn't do anything. All right, we did it. What? Our combination was shattered. It can't be helped, you've won some recognition, take this. It doesn't feel like I won. The dream is still alive, yeah. Mind Badge enhances the special tech and special defensive Pokemon. Also lets you use the HM move dive outside of battle. Yeah, only one more gym, but I also only have one Pokemon. I'm not going to release these ones yet, because a lot of them have HMs. And I might need them. A lot of them are carrying items too. I'm gonna take the items first. Take. That's it. Alright, so dude can be released. Useless. also useless. Alright, so these are the rejects we have. I'll take Jameson out. I'll take Naked Guy out. Mr. Tummy. Tentacool. Who else? Spinda? Does that evolve at all? Spinda. Nope. So maybe Sandshrew, Slugma. I mean, they both suck. So. Who do I got? This is a Sphiel. Named Jameson. Rhyhorn. And a Zangoose. Tentacool. And what's that? Slugma. Alright. Overlay is up to date. Can I teach any HMs to these? That's the next question. I don't think any of them can learn fly. Surf, maybe? Jameson can learn Surf. Ice Ball seems kind of crappy, so I'll get rid of that. Alright, so Jameson knows Surf. Goo Goo can learn Dive. Strength. Mr. Tummy. Alright. So, nobody can learn fly. That's fine. I mean, I don't think. I didn't look, but yeah. So I'm in kind of a bad situation here. I'm supposed to be hunting down Team Magma. And I have no Pokemon that I can fight them with. So, I think I might end the stream here. Go find Team Magma another time. But I think first I want to go to the daycare. Try to level up some of these guys. I'll probably do that off stream. Just level them up to 30 or so. And try to continue. So I think this is where the daycare is, like over here. It's a pretty long journey. I don't want to do that on stream. So, next time, I should have everyone leveled up a little bit. They probably won't be evolved, because they don't evolve at the daycare, but I'll try to get everyone into the 30s. Hopefully, I'll probably grind on some trainers too off stream, so hopefully none of them die to random trainers. So yeah. Next week, my schedule is a little weird, but on Saturday I'll be back here on Twitch at the usual time, which is 3 p.m. Eastern, noon Pacific. So, those of you who's your first time watching, this is not the normal time that I stream. It's usually a little bit earlier, but hopefully you can join then too. That's all for today. We're still in the game, but it's not looking good. So thank you for being with me again today, and I will see you all. Oh yeah, don't forget to save. Good looking out, because I probably would have forgot. Thank you for being with me again today, and I will see you all next week, same time, or not the same time, at 3 p.m. Eastern, noon Pacific, and we'll continue. Bye!